Everyone, this is Brad. We all know YouTube playlists are a great way to share just some great resources with families, with students. Sometimes, though, when content is created for kids, you can notice if you're playing a video, you can see right in here, if we select save, the action's turned off for content made for kids. Well, one way you could still add a video to a specific playlist or make a new playlist is when you're searching for the video on the right hand side here. You can see we're not going to play this. Obviously, you'd watch it to listen to it and make sure it did what you wanted it to do. You could select these three dots here. And when you select these three dots, you can save to a playlist this way. When you do that, you could create a brand new playlist or add to a specific one. Let's just call this one money for right now. We're going to select create. Now, on the left-hand side in YouTube, you have your specific playlist. If you select money, come right here. If you want others to see it, make sure to change it to unlisted or public. I'm just going to make this one public for right now. If you want to put it in a description, you certainly could. So now you have that specific playlist. Now, if you want to go in, you want to edit your description, you can certainly do that if you'd like to. If you select the three dots here, you can delete the playlist as well. You could collaborate with others as well, or continue to add more videos. Now, if for some reason you don't see the share icon, just make sure, just click on the money or click on the specific playlist again. And this should come up where it's changing it from. So if you have it as private, and then we go back in here, you can see how you can't share it. But if you go back in and change it to public, click again, you can now see you have your option to share, which of course then, I'm just going to close out of that for now. You can embed it in the website, you can copy the link and share it with others. And just to show you that it does work, let's go into an incognito window, place it in, and you'll see Jack Hartman's money song. So there you go. If you have any questions, please reach out. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.